Alan East with an array of outfits. They get their first nomination of the year, trying to keep the NWC theme, as does the loud and proud Shawnee Indians. How about another WBL foe, the Rider Rooters, always strong. St. Mary's makes its debut. And in the running, Macomb. They just look happy, don't they? They got their flags and they're dancing. WSN.TV to vote. Scroll halfway down the page, click on the Lee Kinsel Fans of the Week logo. It'll stay open until 5 p.m. Friday. Here's a look at your games.